Bah Adelbert nongrom udong thau an ka Voice of the People's Party hak arpoi tre unailor arjar pulai ula lechban IT da ka sabut ha ulamphang ka ying dorba thau an ka jilla uthama sangma banpen skem ya ka jingkren tho na ka jingkren jang u ha ka ying dorba mana ka khat khandai tre unailor arjar pulai Bah Adelbert ha ka sngi balai jang dorba sentrai ka ying dorba thau an ka jilla Meghalaya hak arpoi tre unailor arjar pulai ula kwa ba unpun rong biang ya ka banta jingkren ha ki jing tho ka ying dorba ka bala sha weng na ka jingkren tho jang u ya ki pulit ha ka khat khandai tre unailor arjar pulai Bah Adelbert ula pelat ya ka voice clip kum ka sabut ha ka be dei ba ka jing ja huri hura ha pereng ki pat ba bat ki pulit ha ka jing ya lang pen sengap pat ba ban penyar ja ka trai kam ka Meghalaya Cements Limited ha thang sky ka bala jia ha ka arp sao tarik unai lor ar ja ar pulai Hendrai na ka liang ulam phang ula kentaj pan pai dien biang syakarai Hendrai ha ka arp woi tarik pan ula ong ba un sa eksamin ha dien ba ula yok pediang da ka jing tho
I would like to inform the house that Sri Adelbert Nongrum MLA has submitted a letter under Rule 282 to substantiate with evidence the portion of his speech made on 19th and 28th September inside the House on a clash between police and the protesters at the disrupted environment public hearing held at Tangskai on 24th 8th 2023. The matter and the evidence provided in my office chamber will be examined and he will be informed accordingly.